Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Blind, I am the RPG chick. Heading back to Aya to do a few things. Now I want to remind myself what that is. Okay, the witnesses. Moshai urges you to speak with the few remaining Angara on Aya who remember how the Kett conquered their people. The Moshai believes these elders' insights can aid the initiative struggle against the Kett. Alright, and there's something else we have to do. I think it's an ally thing. We have to go to Eos as well, so that'll probably be coming after that. Whether this episode or the next one, not sure. Nothing in here. The Nexus at some point. We have a few things to do in the Nexus. Including this. Are you here? Maybe. No. Tempest. Right. Zhao believes he can create a superior audiovisual setup for movie night with Gil's help and certain Garen components. Obtain components from the Aya market. So those two quests we are undergoing. Aya. Spotted it this time. We just left from the Nexus, didn't we? You know, I wasn't even completely aware we were there. Because we were off in the Tefano system. Alright. I mean, we could have taken care of Nexus stuff right there, but yeah, that's okay. I'll go back in a little bit. For all I know, I'll have another reason to go there when I'm finished doing this and Eos. Okay. Close by, it seems. Maybe.
Pathfinder?
Yes? Hello? Anything new here? There's a new bulletin. Mineral baths at Dar Vreja. The volcanic mineral springs at Dar Vreja have been declared safe and are now open to the public during daylight hours. Bathers are encouraged to spend no more than 2 hours in the springs to alleviate the expected demand. Festival of Garrison. As an equinox approaches, Aya will soon transit away from its sun for a cycle. Tomorrow night, families are encouraged to celebrate this moment. Remind your loved ones of all you have. Make room at the meal table for those without family of their own. Never forget that the sun always returns to us. Loa Ve Tarava Benefit Performance. Famous musician and humorist Loa Ve Tarava will perform his acclaimed soliloquy, right? An original composition, The Farmer of Havarl, to raise funds for scientific research of our original homeworld's fragile ecosystem. Okay.
Think so. Of course. The Pathfinders will make sure of it.
I'm making sure of nothing, fool. Alright, let's talk to people. I see a personage standing right here. Sitting right here. Anaret. Anaray something.
The Moshai said you remember when the Kett arrived.
My father's oldest friend was chosen to be Volt's ambassador to the Kett. The day he left, they embraced as brothers. All the Kett sent back was his badge. And a holo recording I wasn't allowed to watch. I was too young to understand why everyone was scared. Why my father mourned for months.
You must have been scared.
I can imagine how terrifying that was for a child.
What frightened me was seeing how helpless my parents felt. All our leaders were confused and fearful. The terror made us hesitate. That's when the Kett struck. They'll try the same with you. Be ready.
We probably already have, and we've struck back. And we will continue to do so. Someone else right up here. We're in the marketplace too. We want to be here. That's good. Danesque.
The Moshai said you'd want to hear my experience with the Kett, to learn from it.
Indeed.
I do. Tell me about it.
They had just arrived. I was on a civilian shuttle to Volt when we received a message. The spaceport was on lockdown. Security concerns due to the Kett. We were supposed to land on a nearby moon and wait for the all clear. Instead of landing, the shuttle captain turned back. Something felt wrong, he said. Later we learned it was a Kett transmission to isolate us for capture. The captain had saved our lives.
Wow. The Kett take advantage of chaos.
The enemy uses confusion to take advantage of the vulnerable.
Many shuttles obeyed that false order. Those people were never seen again.
That's horrible.
Invest in your personal protection. Shield yourself.
We just need to talk to Volrin now. It was over there, but we're in the marketplace, so let's look for this thing we want. No? Oh, it's that. Okay. Guessing it's this person?
Ryder.
Hey, Vetra.
I feel so out of place here.
I bet.
People keep staring at me. I can't tell if they're fascinated or afraid.
Probably both. We're in love. Oh my god. Was I scared of... I wasn't scared of Turians, was I? Stand your best behavior?
You don't need it.
I don't want to say this or this. I guess I don't want to see any of these, but I guess I'll choose this.
Let's make sure they have no reason to be afraid.
I'm on my best behavior. Pathfinder.
So, hello? Alright, let's... yeah. That's a lot of salvage. I'm gonna actually pause the video and sell stuff. Okay, so I found it. Vid components. Engaran electrodermal transmission components. With work, they would be compatible with the Tempest Vid systems. Looks like something very similar to what we use, you know, nowadays. Return the components to Jalem Tempest. Okay, cool. We'll do that as soon as we've talked to... whatever the hell's over here. What's up, guys? Speak? No?
Ryder.
I'll have to go to this side to talk to him.
Pathfinder.
Okay, that was an illuminating conversation. He's probably in here. Or through here. Oh, check this wall. I know there's three of them.
Oh, you have questions? Be quick.
No, I actually don't want to talk to you.
Thanks for your time.
Oh, you can go in it? Oh, it's freaking out. What? We've seen all this. Ah, Volrin.
The Moshai said we should speak. You remember the Kett's arrival.
One of them came to our city on a vow to offer lavish gifts. We lined up along the street to watch the alien walk with our ambassador. Huh. As it passed, it stopped and knelt in front of me. I still dream of what it said. Young one, you are meant for greatness.
Huh, they can speak your language? I'm so surprised, you know, they're so direct. I just want to shoot you and kill you every other time. They tricked your people.
The cat lured your people into a false friendship.
It worked. A month later, our council disappeared. Our city was thrown into chaos. When the Kett came again, it was to conquer us at our weakest. They're cunning. They know what you desire, and they offer it. Be careful.
Well, they haven't offered anything to us but death. So that's it? I don't have to return to the Moshi or anything like that? Guess not. That was in tasks. Yeah, there's nothing new in journal. Two more plant samples. This is the other thing we have to do on the Nexus, speak with Carrie's producer. Something's happened to her, apparently. Which the text doesn't indicate. It doesn't reflect in it, rather. Alright, so we're going back to... Oh, it's like... Okay. I'm guessing we'll find more relics. We might have missed something. Somewhere. Anyway, I wanted to go to map. So. Oh, when that happens. There we go. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Okay. Check emails.
Hello?
Hello, sweetie. Pathfinder?
Pathfinder, you have new email.
It says X, read email from Cora. Oh, now all of a sudden I have email. I just went into it. Meet my true mother from Jal. Ryder, I've been telling my family about you and my time on the Tempest. I'd love for you to meet them and see where I grew up. My true mother, Sahuna, is especially interested in meeting you. Next time we're in Havara, let's stop by. Oh my god. I'm just hopping all over the galaxy here. Come meet Jill from Gil. We got Gil and Jill. Hey, next time we're on Eos, I'm meeting up with my buddy Jill. She'd love to meet you, and I kind of said you'd make an appearance. So don't make a liar out of me, Gil. Well, that's fine. We have to go to Eos to take care of Cora's thing. Kadara from Vetra. Ryder, don't worry. Sid didn't do something reckless this time, as far as I know. I just found something cool on Kadara. Want to meet me there? I'll send the nav point as an attachment. V. What happened to just talking to me on the Nexus? You're still going to meet somewhere and talk about stuff there. Yeah, well, we'll talk to people.
Anything I can help with?
I don't remember this. Andromeda scans.
I'm still fuzzy about how we managed to see Andromeda all the way from home. The Initiative obtained data from an array in deep space. A Geth construct.
Oh, that's right.
According to Aridana, the Geth rebuilt a mass relay and turned the approach corridor into an FTL sensor. It operated like a telescope and allowed them, and us, to survey Andromeda all the way from home.
Okay.
I should get back to things. Sounds good.
I Alright, so not really a crew update, we're just gonna talk to, I guess, two people. Or three.
Hey, Ryder. Right. You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
Didn't say we had to talk to her. It was Gil. Gil has asked you to come to Prodromos to meet his friend Jill. Meet Gil and Jill. Okay. Yeah, it says fail. Read email from Cora. Cora has asked you to accompany her to a site on Eos. I guess because she told us about it before we read the email. Okay. Not to talk to Vetra, but just go with her to the Sulfur Springs on Kadara. Vetra says she's found something on Kadara that she wants to show Ryder. And then Jal has asked Ryder to accompany him to Havarl and meet his mother, accompany Jal to Havarl. Alright. Well, I was kind of curious if she would say anything about it. And he's not really in his quarters anymore, is he? Liam, Jack, Gil. Oh, Jal's over there. Alright, let's do this. Debrief. Zulu team. Yay, successful. Echo team. Damn, Phil. Hotel team, successful. 2 out of 3. Ain't bad. Helios research data. A disciple pistol, I guess. Uncommon. Some nickel. And some credits. Okay, next. This we've got 23 hours still, so I'm gonna wait on that as well as that. 11 hours. 42 hours. 19 hours. 3 hours. Intercept enemy data. This is one of the really difficult ones, I think. Oh no. We just don't want to have Zulu team do it, that's all. keep that in mind. Punish killers. Search and destroy. This is very hard. We will not be doing that. Intercept enemy data. Intel says data on enemy combat plans is en route to a key adversary. Send a team to keep that data from reaching its target. Now I'm just going to choose... I'm going to save hotel team for something that might be tougher, so... I realize we have less chance of success, but echo team will go. So how about this 11-hour one? Sabotage the enemy. Maybe good for Zulu team. We've spotted a large enemy force with gaps in their security. Sneak in and take out their supplies to leave them vulnerable. Zulu team go. Fifteen hours for punish killers. I do this to try to get all the stuff we can. Locate resources. Oh, horrible. I think punish killers we want to do then. Search and destroy is... yeah, we're not doing that either. Punish killers. Alright. We'll do this. Enemy forces recently targeted a small unarmed ship and killed all aboard. Send them a message about what happens to people who kill unarmed civilians. Only too happy to. 88% chance of success. Boop. There's our missions. Alright. We want to see if Drac has anything to say. Jal, not Drac. And Gil.
Ah, you acquired the components?
Yes. Oh, yeah. I'm looking forward to seeing what you and Gil put together.
That too.
He's very gifted. If, when we succeed, more of your people can experience our stories as they are meant to be enjoyed. Goda Tavitara. The Lulia Reborn Trilogy. I'm weeping a bit already.
I didn't see weeping. Okay, complete. Now I guess we wait.
Yes?
Okay.
Do you have a mate? A partner?
I don't. Not for a long time.
Well, enough about that. I'll see you later, John.
Stay strong!
Okay, I thought he might say something about his mother, but let's see if Gil says anything about Jill.
Hey, Ryder. What's the story?
That's grayed out, but Jill?
How's your friend Jill doing?
Good. Busy. Apparently, prepping multiple species for procreation is a lot of work. Who knew? Waiting to get it all started was killing her. Now she's being shot out of a cannon, so to speak.
Okay.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
Alright, let's... Thinking something short. Now on Eos we have two things, so...
Oh, right. Your people don't really do relationships. Biological and cultural disinclination.
You're happy. She seems happy. That's all I need to know.
You're just talking about me. I'm standing right here. You can hear me run, like a mile away. We'll choose one thing to do then. Oh, I'm in Codex. Prodromos may or may not be an entire episode, I don't know. Now that we have these two things. Let's go to Kadara with the Sulfur Springs. A Moment Planetside. So all of a sudden all these quests are popping up and everybody wants us to meet them on these various planets. Okay. Now she's with us, even though we're meeting her here. Oh wait, it's over there. What? It's getting away. Come back. gonna hang a right on that road. The road's kind of behind us.
You're not a Turian citizen, are you? I just realized you weren't on the Natanus, and you don't act like them.
You're right. I'm not a citizen. I was taken from Palavin real young. Didn't even get to boot camp. A real Turian might look down at me. And so, you know, I'm using my mother as the example of real Turian. I don't remember much about Palavin, but I remember her. She always looked like she was shitting a tank.
Ew.
Ew. We're not... You know, I'm pressing the button for mining and it's not working. That's so strange. Okay, never mind. We're not mining.
This is it. Can't wait till you see the view.
Supposed to go on the rock? Well, the other buttons work. I think I've been up here anyway. Vetra's not there. Vetra's there. Alright, this better be good.
You were right. The view is great from up here.
We're already up there.
We're not even to the top yet. Come on, I'll race you.
Oh, we going up the big mountain?
A race? Up this cliff?
You win.
Less talk, more climb. Let's go, Pathfinder.
I can see.
And no jump jets. No one likes a cheat.
This doesn't seem fair.
This isn't fair. You're taller. You have reach.
Staying within your limits is no fun, Ryder.
Sometimes it's fun. You're winning anyway. Thought I had braces for a second. Jump jet.
Woo! Hey!
I cheated.
Ow.
Rules were meant to be broken. Usually
having
I land
fun?
A lot easier.
See? Not fair.
Wow. It's all going to be like this, huh?
No. Better.
For 14 months, I wondered if I'd made a mistake coming here and dragging my sister with me. I don't wonder anymore. Boarding the Tempest that day was the best decision I ever made.
So before I can continue, I'm gonna just throw in a little anecdote here about cutscenes. This is the opposite from how a cutscene usually works. Usually you watch a cutscene, and if it's any kind of action involved, the character's doing something that either you're not skilled enough to be able to do, or even more often it's impossible for you to jump that far or react that quickly or down that enemy that quickly. Here it's like the opposite. In the game, you use your jump jets and go to the ground effortlessly. If you're falling from a great height, well, it's boom, boom, and she goes, ugh, you know? But, she basically fell on her ass, almost on her head. So I just thought it was funny this cutscene was like pretty much the opposite of how cutscenes normally go in games. Yeah, best decision. Yeah, it's been wild.
It's been a wild ride, huh?
Wouldn't exchange it for any other.
Wild Vetra's wild ride. Alright, complete. Now I have to go to the next... Yeah, I have to go here to extract. We're in here to extract. Okay.
Ryder.
Kello. See if any more email. Nope. Okay. Okay, so stay tuned for next episode. We'll get Codex. Oh. Must be Vetra. So about Sid. With your recent successes against the Kett, Vetra has really begun to believe that, despite all that's come before, you have a chance to make it in Helios. She showed you a quiet spot on the cliff overlooking Kadara Port and expressed her pride at being a part of your team and, hopefully, a friend. What do you mean, hopefully? She's already my friend. You know nothing, game. So, journal. I don't know why it's always... I don't know why it's always... I'm looking to see if there's something with the exclamation mark. Because it always says there's something in... Forever. It always says there's something in journal. When there isn't. All this is known. So we're meeting Cora and Gil on Eos next episode. Yeah, nothing. Yet we forever have this exclamation point. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.